This week, the group's working to help farmers get fresh, locally grown food onto more tables in the Adirondacks.
Poverty and access to good, healthy, nutritious food, affordable food, those two problems are pretty closely intertwined.
And the works of one of the world's greatest painters literally surround you at this exhibit in Montreal.
It's right in your face, so you can't miss it.
On the next Mountain Lake Journal.